Fleet into position. The planetary cannon facility below can destroy the enemy in one stroke. Unfortunately, it seems the Republic anticipated this move. They've sent a full ground team to oppose it. There are three air defense artillery turrets on the ground. Find and slice the targeting console for each turret to take control. Turn those turrets against the Republic dropship and we've got them. Destroy that ship. For the Empire. All forces deploy. Target locked. Firing now. Turret secure and target wrecked. Firing now. Unbeatable. Unbeatable. Enemy is unbeatable.
Ah!
responsive. Retreat! I repeat,